nothing's making sense. And I have no patience for anything. So I'm going on everything. Somebody get me out of here.
Alone and distracted from being a witness so close. Yeah, so many were let go. And it was me that fate decided to open the door. I'm feeling in track with nowhere to go. Pardon me, I'm allowing myself to let loose. My arms are getting weary of holding the same position. And I'm feeling like my options are getting a little thin. Always getting told I got shit fucked up. It's sickening to my stomach. But there ain't no, no, there ain't no. But there ain't no running away from what was specially meant for one that I gotta accept. Even though it's cold and I'm getting so close to calling out for that help.
No interruptions, please.
So feeling my purpose and that ain't gonna make sure that I can't end up. But it just let it go while I've a hold of my dream. And I'm putting it first cause I really do feel that they're falling. And I'll be the one that be reaping and weeping and constantly thinking about how I should've been this and that. Trust me, and I'm always telling myself to
don't let this eat me alive. I only can see this world from the inside.